carrying on the tradition with their own music and sound, performing Only Time Will Tell from their multi-platinum LP, After the Rain. Give it up for Nelson.
I was actually going to tell you.
Some of those are guys screaming.
I was going to say introduce yourselves, but it looks like they all know you. Well, introduce yourselves for their parents.
Okay, Matthew with the bangs, Gunner with the one-length hair.
I have been reading everything I could find on you guys, and I want to know, first of all, what is the Nelson conversion factor?
That's kind of cool. We actually witnessed it here. When we first came out with the first song, I was kind of noticing out in the audience that, like, people were going, who are those two girls, you know? They're kind of, and as the song went on and stuff, it's just winning people over. It's a process of winning people over. We love playing the show. We've played 110 shows. We've been on tour since January. Mm-hmm. And I love getting the musicians in the audience who kind of sit there with their arms folded and all that stuff. I mean, just wanting to hate it. I'll give you a good example. We were in Toledo, Ohio, and we decided to really throw ourselves into the fire. We went out on a real heavy metal tour. We went out as the second band between Lynch Mob and Cinderella. And it was real heavy. And we went out in front of predominantly older guys who would never want to come and see one of our shows just by, you know, based on what we look like. And we had the crew come back, you know, and say, well, Lynch Mob just went on, and the guys in the front row all have bottles lined up ready to throw at you guys. And we went on. No, it was just fine because basically we went backstage. You know, it is a band. We all got together and we just said, well, look, if we're going to go down, we're going down fighting. And we really kicked some serious butt that night and basically converted the whole audience. And that's what
So you have to create this conversion factor because of your look. And is it because of your dad?
I think it's a combination of things. I think... our lives would have been a lot easier if Milli Vanilli had never happened.
So people don't take you seriously
sometimes.
Well,
it's a credibility thing, really, because I think coming from America and stuff, everybody's attitude is like, well, you know, they come from a famous family, they don't need the break and all that stuff. Well, we were trying to get the record deal, that's what we were coming up against all the time. Mm-hmm. And just the people that are out there, we just want to prove to everybody that we never said we were anything more than a good, honest rock and roll band. You know, we're just being honest with our music and stuff and putting it out there. If you like it, great. If you don't, great. But give it the shot first. Well, at least it's passionate. You know, at least nobody's saying, well, they're okay. You know, either they love it or they hate it, which is fine for us. It's just kind of like one thing we don't have any control over. We've been on the road now since late January. And we go to these newsstands and we see all these teen magazines with pictures and full the tell-all story and interviews. We have never done an interview for Teen Magazine. We have never sent them pictures, ever. And it's hard to believe, but it's the truth. They get them, and we can't stop them. And what that does is it creates something that I think my dad had a hard time getting over, and that was people didn't want to look past this. You know, I mean, I cut 5 inches off of my hair just to get over that stuff. It didn't help. I dug
yeah,
your thing.
Yeah, I kept mine long, cool, man. Cool. I kept mine long because...
but anyways, that's really what it's about. We really figure that we are who we are. We're not hiding anything. We're not trying to fool anybody. We write our own stuff, we play our own stuff, and Nelson, the band, is on the road now, and if you want to be pleasantly surprised, come and see the show.
Okay. We got to take a quick commercial. We'll be right back. Go! Out of time. Do you all think you look alike? Because I can't tell you apart sometimes. I have to look real close.
Well, this is what we wanted to do, kind of like a show and tell. This is Sam Nelson. This is Tracy Nelson. And I think we all look alike. So, yeah.
Actually,
well, I'll let you know that this is the first time, the very first time since Christmas that we've all been together at the same time.
Same room. Yeah.
Well, let's pray.
We'll see you in 23 hours. Peace.
Hi, this is Nia Peoples. Don't go to sleep because the party machine's next.